holiday. What I got here is a 2023 Optic Football Mega Box. This is the Walmart box, and I know these have been pretty tough. I haven't seen people pulling autographs out of these. I don't know if I've seen anyone pulling auto out of here. Obviously, I want to hit a downtown. A lot of people are pulling Blazers and Mythicals, the other case hits, besides the downtowns out of these. Real quick, before I get started, did you guys hear Tom Brady? He signed with Fox in 2024. He's going to be a commentator. He's going to be commentating with Fox. He had that, I don't remember what it was on, he had that sit-down discussion where he talked about 2 hours. Patrick Bet David, I think it was. He talked for about 2 hours on stage. And Brady, he's real interesting. He can speak. He's real articulate. Just real interesting dude. And obviously, he knows the sport of football, so he's going to be able to commentate on it very well. I see that going good. But supposedly, it's a 10-year, $375 million contract. So we'll see Brady around commentating for the next decade. The other thing I want to say, and I'm not political on here, it's just about opening cards. But today, I mean, this is going to be a historical photo. History will remember this thing. But Trump, there was an assassination attempt on his life. I don't know how much news is out about it yet. It just happened today, and you know, he seemed like he got out of it almost unscathed. Just some ear damage. But then he raised his hand in the air, wanted to stay on stage, and it's going to be an iconic moment in history. It's going to be an iconic photo with the flag in the background and everything. So, not to be political, love or hate the guy, you know, I don't wish death on these people, and I don't celebrate things like this. That being said, I'm going to open this box. 3 blue hypers per box on average. Here's the back of the box. Go ahead and take a look. Pause it. 300 card set, 100 rated rookies, orange scopes numbered to 79. There's gold vinyls in here. So we got stuff numbered from 10 to 1, so you can hit one of ones. Hash marks, signature series, would love to pull an autograph. Then we got Super Bowl downtowns, international downtowns, and the regular downtowns. 7 cards per pack, 6 packs per box. At first glance, it doesn't look like there's a thick pack, so I might get lucky and actually pull an autograph. But it doesn't mean it's going to be a good one. First blue hyper. Go ahead and put that on the back. Ryan Tannehill, Tua. Go through these. Okay, I'll take a Tommy DeVito rated rookie.
DeVito keeps it inside and scores!
They say Daniel Jones is going to be getting a starting spot, but that guy always gets injured, so we could see DeVito back in there. Maybe he's not with that same manager anymore. Sam Laporta, so I'm off to a good, and a Sam Laporta blue hyper, so I'm off to an excellent start. Wow, what a start. All right, and I was wrong, there is a thick pack. This pack is thick, so yes it is. But it would be nice to get actually something good on the jersey card, so we'll see. Stroud. That's always the preference. Zach Charbonnet for the Seahawks. Bigsby. Oh, there's the hollow in here. Dallas Clark, so not a rookie. But I think there's usually another hollow. And Clayton Tune. Man, I think I already pulled this. I'm almost certain I did. I'm just going to put him in one of these graded card sleeves for now. I don't really get excited about these jersey cards because they're not player worn or game worn, nothing like that. I don't even think they say associated anymore. Just say authentic memorabilia. All right, on to the next. But the first pack was really good. There's a hollow in here plus a blue hyper, so I'll put that on the back. We got Gronk, Chase, Brian Breesy, and, man, Mazi Smith for the Cowboys. I can't escape this guy. He's just loaded up. I mean, I'll take a Zach Charbonnet on the hyper. Could have been worse. Could have been better. Seahawks. But I'm going to put this in my uncle's box. He'll definitely appreciate this one. He's the biggest Cowboys fan there is, probably. One of them. So, set that to the side. Still three more packs. I still need to hit something, I think, a little bigger, hopefully. But doesn't mean it'll happen. A My House insert. So, hopefully that's not, like, going to be in a place of where a downtown or something would have been. Lamar Jackson. Brian Branch. Jair Brown. My House. Justin Jefferson. They're not terrible looking. These might be have been cooler if they moved the image up a little higher of the player and just took out the My House text. Just my opinion. Two more packs. Off to a good start, and it's kind of dying down somewhat now. So there's the blue hyper. Kenny Pickett with the Eagles now. I just seen an article about him opening up, you know, about the Steelers. Just kind of browsed it, so. Dalton Schultz. Josh Downs. Bijan. I'll take a Bijan rookie. And Tank Bigsby. All right, last pack. I really need something out of here. I mean, could I at least get a base? Stroud. I don't think I hit him on just regular base. That's Steelers colors. That's a hollow. All right, light it up. Trevor Lawrence. I'm just telling you, I think the light it up, you know, I think the just writing it on there, it takes away from the card. Because can you picture this card if this, they blew up the image of the player and they just had this all in the background with the dark card? It would look so much better. Darius Davis, Broderick Jones, I've hit his autograph, I think, twice. So there you have it. It is what it is. I mean, it was a great start. I thought it was going to evolve into something better, but I mean, I'll take a Sam Laporta blue hyper. But you guys see what it is. This is probably what majority of the boxes look like. What you're going to get out of these boxes anyway. So there you have it. I'm Doc Holliday. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Maybe you'll come back for the next one.